What if your child was sick and research was needed to find a cure? How far would you go to help? Around the corner? Across town? Online? My daughter Alex died of cancer in 2004. But before she did, she started Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation to raise research money for other kids with cancer, maybe even yours. You don't have to go far to help. Just visit alexslemonade.org today.